completed his Master of Arts in Economics in 2003 and PhD in Economics in 2011 at the University of the Philippines School of Economics. Prior to joining the government, he was the World Bank's Senior Country Economist for the Philippines from 2004 to 2016. Thereafter, Secretary Carl was appointed as the Undersecretary for the Strategy, Economics, and Results Group of the Department of Finance. In this capacity, he helped the government implement its 10-point socioeconomic agenda by ensuring equitable and sustainable financing through the Comprehensive Tax Reform Program. He joined NEDA last April 20, 2020. As a socioeconomic planning secretary, his top three priorities amid the COVID-19 crisis include fast-tracking the national ID system, the economic recovery plan, and the Build program. Secretary Carl is married and has one child. His hobby is astronomy, and his little boy is named after a star, T. Without further ado, please welcome NEDA's Secretary Carl Kendrick T. Chua.
Secretary Fortunato de la Peña, Undersecretary Sancho Maborang, colleagues in NEDA and DOST, in the central and regional offices, development partners, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. I am honored to be invited today to the virtual launch of the GeoPortal Innovation Hub Replication Project. I have always believed that digital transformation within the government is essential to strengthen policy making and improve public service delivery. Let me first congratulate NEDA Regional Office 2 and the Regional Development Council for taking the lead in establishing the Regional Geographic Information Network, or RGIN, back in 2003. Since then, the RGIN has been instrumental in improving the region's collection, management, and sharing of map data. This project has been effective in using Geographic Information System, or GIS, technology for planning and forecasting, problem solving, research and development, decision making, and illustrating patterns and stories. We are also grateful for the improvements made by the regional offices of NEDA and DOST through the establishment of the RGIN GeoPortal in 2019. This has enabled members and stakeholders to have better access to map data using an automated and internet-based data sharing platform. We also acknowledge DOST Secretary Fortunato de la Peña's contribution in recognizing the potential of the project, which will now be replicated in some regions of the country. Among the pilot regions are the DOST and NEDA Regional Office 1, 6, 8, 9, 12, and 13. We believe that the use of new technology, such as the RGIN GeoPortal, is the way forward in improving our efficiency, effectiveness, and comparative advantage. With the RGIN GeoPortal, we will be able to collect and analyze vast amounts of data in various domains, minimize information gaps, and create evidence-based policies. As we recover from the COVID-19 pandemic, NEDA is putting innovation at the core of our efforts to successfully transition into an upper-middle-income country by the end of 2022. The updated Philippine Development Plan 2017 to 2022 recognizes the significance of science, technology, and innovation, or STI, as one of the pillars to increase our growth potential and realize our ambition natin 2040 vision, where no one is living in extreme poverty. Hence, NEDA continues to advocate for digital transformation and wider use of data science in both the private and the public sectors. Our strategies are focused on improving STI infrastructure to scale up technology adoption and promote innovation. It encourages open collaboration among stakeholders in the STI ecosystem towards making government more transparent. This will help facilitate ease in transactions and foster better trust between the people and government institutions. So far, our efforts have translated to significant progress in the Global Innovation Index ranking. In its 2020 report, the Philippines was ranked 50th, which is 4 notches higher than its rank in 2019, and a big leap from its 73rd ranking in 2018. But we have a long way to go in our innovation and digitalization efforts. We also need to continue our collaborative approach to support improvements in SPI, the passage of Republic Act 11293, or the Philippine Innovation Act, will sustain and help create an environment conducive for innovation in the country. As a vice chair of the National Innovation Council, NEDA supports the formulation of the National Innovation Roadmap, which outlines strategies to improve innovation governance to achieve the country's vision and long-term goals for innovation. The successful establishment of the ArGin GeoPortal is an initial step in implementing the Innovation Act. The pilot implementation in Regions 1, 6, 8, 9, 12, and 13 will also initiate a shift in mindsets to build a culture of using data science and innovation that will allow for effective planning and decision-making. This is crucial as we prepare for the regional and sub-regional development plans for the next administration. I am optimistic that this will play a vital role in identifying the strategies and interventions to fast-track economic recovery, reduce income inequality, and expand socio-economic opportunities. Congratulations to everyone. Thank you and stay safe.
The ArGin Innovation Hub in Region 1 will serve as a platform for geospatial data management and sharing, for best access to and use of geospatial data, for visualizing, monitoring, spatial analysis, and modeling. Through the ArGin Innovation Hub, the geographic information will be shared among the members of the Region 1 Regional Geographic Information Network, the NEDA 1, DOST 1, and CENR 1 will serve as the administrators of the system. Here is a quick demonstration on how the ArGin Innovation Hub works. The Region 1 ArGin Innovation Hub can be accessed by visiting argin1.gov.ph. Member agencies who will share their spatial data in the ArGin Innovation Hub shall use GIS applications such as QGIS and ArcGIS to prepare the map for uploading. Publish spatial data. also encourages and assists member agencies to use spatial information concepts, databases, techniques, and models.
Gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you the officials of the National Economic and Development Authority and the Department of Science and Technology, who are part of this virtual ceremonial signing. Thank you, everyone. Let's give our